It's about time.
Huh?
It's time for my cervical screening.
Are you unwell?
No.
You've reached menopause, and no one in our family has had cervical cancer.
Even if I have reached menopause, have no symptoms, and no family history, I should still have screening. To prevent cervical cancer, women aged 25 to 64, whoever had sex, should have regular screening. Love yourself. Have you had your screening yet? Visit cervicalscreening.gov.hk for details.